The St. Augustine Catholic Church has held fish fries during Lent for decades. But this year, that long tradition got faster.
Thank you. You have a good weekend.
We've always had takeout, but we thought, you know, it'll be so easier if people aren't getting out of their cars and causing congestion in the dining room. So, well, we can make it drive-through here, and we did it the first fish fry.
The success from the church's first fish fry drive-through kept the volunteers on their toes, so much that they decided to get off them.
And I was running back and forth, and Chris Marin and I both were like, you know, it would be so much easier if we were on skates.
The skates weren't the only thing rolling in.
200-300 that have been out of our dining room, and another 100 or so plus that have been out of our drive-thru. Plus, we've already had 200 plus deliveries that have gone out.
The money brought in will go to the St. Catherine Drexel School. But that's not the only reason these volunteers are smiling.
Like the last fish fry I worked in the dining room, I wasn't doing that again. It's like probably 90 degrees in there right now, so. But yeah, I'd much rather be out here.
After decades of fish fries, odds are that people will continue to line up.
We're ready, thank you.
It just might be while they're sitting down.
Thank you so much.